History and deeply rooted culture have made San Antonio a city unlike any other. The most historic of Texas cities began with Spanish colonial missions, and in years since, the bold influences of Latino, European, and Asian cultures fused here.
It's a critical part of our culture. There have been many influences that have helped make this city very special.
To understand the eclectic mix of cultures influencing San Antonio, begin your visit at the Institute of Texan Cultures.
Texas is an incredibly rich land, enriched because of the people who have come here, the people who have become Texans. We celebrate that, and the cultures that came here, whether they were Paleo-Indians coming 14,000 years ago, or the Spanish who became the Mexicanos, who became the Tejanos, or we're talking about Irish and Greek and Scot and Polish and German. And that to us, and the story and how that happened, is what the Institute of Texan Cultures is all about.
It's great. The Indian exhibit, which is what we've done, and now the Irish. Both my husband and I have some Indian, some Irish and Scottish roots, and it's really exciting to hear all the different cultures and, you know, how they've influenced Texas and San Antonio.
The cultural diversity is especially evident within the historic neighborhoods and along the Riverwalk, the heart of the city and a world unto itself.
Well, the Riverwalk is rich in tradition and history. It's unique, it's magical, it's mystical. It's got just about something for everyone, no matter what age you are. You have the Hispanic-Mexican restaurants, you have French cuisine, you have Southwest cuisine, you have German at a restaurant at Shiloh's, so it's all across the boards. The actual Riverwalk itself is close to 3.2 miles. It's linear parkway, and again, it's very convenient, it's user-friendly, and it's such a neat time to get out and explore and really see what San Antonio and the beautiful Riverwalk has to offer.
European cultures found a place in San Antonio. Majestic homes, galleries, shops, and bistros line the King William Historic District just south of downtown. This area was originally settled by German immigrants in the late 1800s, and some of their descendants still call it home. Long before San Antonio was the city it is today, five Spanish colonial missions were built here in the 1700s. Located just steps above the Riverwalk, you will find the first and most famous of the missions, the Alamo, the legendary site of the battle for Texas independence from Mexico in 1836.
All over the world, people recognize this image and know it as the Alamo. Inside, it's preserved as a memorial to the men who were killed here on March 6, 1836. Inside, we have some artifacts belonging to David Crockett, and the names of the men that we know who were killed here. Learn about the Alamo, but also come here and to pay their respects. Remember the Alamo.
The four other missions form San Antonio Missions National Historic Park.
We have five missions here in San Antonio. Mission San Antonio de Valero, everybody really knows that one as the Alamo mostly. And we also have Mission Concepcion, Mission San Jose, which we're at right now, the queen of the missions, the largest of them. There's also Mission San Juan and Mission Espada. And the whole point of the missions was to convert the Native Americans in this area during the late 1600s, early 1700s into Spanish-speaking citizens.
I think it's really neat because, like, you can see how people so long ago lived and how it had an impact on our country today.
Indulge your senses in cultural flavor in La Villita Historical Arts Village along the Riverwalk. Originally established by Spanish soldiers stationed at the Alamo, La Villita was the first neighborhood in San Antonio and is now a thriving arts community filled with galleries, shops, and restaurants.
It's a special place, and it's a real discovery for people as they're wandering around downtown and they find this charming little collection of buildings and shops and things like that. La Villita, the older buildings were here when the Riverwalk was envisioned, and the theater was built as a connector between river and La Villita.
Market Square hums with the excitement of Mexican and Latin American cultures. A real mercado and the largest Mexican market in the nation, it features live music, arts, crafts, and traditional cuisine. Market Square's spirit never sleeps.
We love coming to the Market Square because of the shopping and because of the food. They've got great Mexican food, and we just came from Mi Tierra.
My father had that vision, being that he was from Guadalajara, and having grown in the market of Guadalajara as a young boy, when he came to the United States, he saw the beauty of this mercado, of this area. And when he opened his restaurant, he understood that a lot of these traditions could be preserved here in Market Square.
San Antonio's history and culture are captured in its museums and arts districts. There is a creative core to the city, from contemporary art to age-old folk crafts. Its roster of museums is impressive, including the first Smithsonian affiliate, the Museo Alameda, located in Market Square.
Its mission is to tell the Latino experience in the Americas through art, history, and culture. Market Square is beautifully tied in because it really shows the history of San Antonio, one of the oldest produce markets in America. They're able to come in and really understand their heritage, enjoy it, come to Market Square, grab a taco at Mi Tierra, come into the museum, see beautiful art from Mexico, from all of Latin America, and really enjoy the passion of being Latino.
San Antonio is also home to the first museum of modern art in Texas, the Marion Kugler McNay Art Museum.
And the museum has really always been very well known for its European and American art collections, with artists ranging from Picasso and Matisse to Georgia O'Keeffe and Jackson Pollock and Robert Rauschenberg, so it runs the gamut.
San Antonio is steeped in history, character, and charm. So come, experience, and be enchanted by this authentic city, a place that bridges time, people, and cultures, deep in the heart.